Hey everyone, this is my second blog post. This one is all about the NBC Winter Olympic photo shoot that happened in the end of April in West Hollywood, California. Honestly, it was one of the most exciting, exhilarating, fun things ever. It was 12 hours long, and I swear, I was just as excited and energized the moment it started till it ended. It was literally so much fun. It was amazing. Honestly, my mom took 62 minutes of footage, and I kind of cut it down to about 4 minutes for you guys to see, so I hope you guys enjoy it. And yeah, it's just here's an inside look to the NBC photo shoot. More information, if you guys want to hear more about the event, it is in the description below. So I hope you guys enjoy my second blog post. Ah! Bye. In LA for the first NBC photo shoot. Ah! It's so pretty.
Chocolate chip pancakes for breakfast.
It's so crazy!
Oh my god, it's Jason!
We're at the NBC shoot. So cool. Here's one station. Here's one station. Here's another station.
I did the other one that way.
I just want to put a to the crowd. I want to put on a show. I want to make them feel something.
Chunk?
Hi, Chunk.
Your face.
You know, my dad's bald, and my grandfather's are bald, so fingers crossed, I get to keep this.
We're at the NBC Winter Olympic photo shoot, and who is on the same day?
Lindsay Vonn!
Lunchtime.
I absolutely love running in the Chicago area.
Say hi, Mom.
What's so cool about the Olympic year is that so many more people are watching. We're young, which is really, really cool. And there's so many newcomers coming up that are so strong.
And you're probably familiar with your arms like this, like kind of.
How about an OMG?
Yes!
Oh my god.
Something awkward.
Like maybe.
And drama!
Break it, yeah. Yeah, the snow?
Snow! And Jason, go!
Nice. I think I'm
capsizing. Well.
There we go, that's pretty fun.
I like that.
Oh my gosh, I could go on forever talking about Corey.
Your right arm, let me see it. Just a little bit. That's it, just like that. Oh! One more, come on, go nuts!
It is now over.